Song choice. I didn't think it was a good idea on paper, but you made that song your own. It was a very emotional, soulful, vulnerable performance. In fact, Rachel, I think this was the most emotional performance of the entire night.
That was a very, very clever song choice because Mary J. Blige did it with you too, and you got to show the soul in your voice. I think your voice out of the girls is my favourite voice, and you deliver every week.
Rachel, I liked the last third of the song. Where I had a slight issue, if I'm being honest with you, is that by Danny trying to turn you into her with the hair, the dress, nothing...
Excuse me.
It was similar to how you had it before.
She tried to get it like yours, but there wasn't enough hair.
Yeah!
I walked into that. I just felt that your whole look and therefore presentation made the song a bit cabaret in the first two thirds.
It's a voice.
Rachel, that was amazing. Amazing performance. It was great because you just allowed yourself to be vulnerable, and it reminded me of when I saw you at Judge's Home with Kylie, and we're just us in the room, and you just sang, and it's just about your voice.
Yeah, man.